Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, it's me TM again and we're back on WRC7, one of my favorite rallying games before the Rally 2, because at the moment I've been having a lot of fun on the Rally 2, but we got a video here on WRC7 because I know you guys like that. I know that you want me to finish this career mode and I'm gonna finish this career mode, I'm telling you. And we're here in Poland for another rally. As the season is coming to an end, we're in a fight for the championship if we actually have some good results with Sebastian Ozier and Thierry Neuville. But for the time being, we need to get ready for the first stage of the Poland rally and of the Polish rally, and yeah, see how well we can do, guys. So for anyone wondering, the schedule of the channel is just gonna be pretty much like a set of Corsa Competizione after this video. I already got it recorded, and after that we're gonna be playing the Rally 2 and WRC7 and some Factor 2 here and there. So these are the four games that I'm gonna be playing on the channel. But enough talking, let's get into racing now. First stage, as you saw, ES stage, 21 kilometers. Thank God the conditions are fine, so that doesn't make things even harder. You know, we're starting off the rally with a pretty long stage, 21 kilometers. For anyone wondering, yes, I've been training on the game, so I'm feeling fine with the handling and everything. I think I've learned how to play the game at that point. By the way, WRC8 has been announced for next year. Not next year, by, I mean, September 2019, so really looking forward to that game. So if we finish this career mode, I'm not sure if you want me to continue the career mode, you just tell me down in the comments below, guys. But I was more willing to dedicate more time into Dirt Rally 2.0, but if you really want me to continue a career mode on this game at the same time, then I don't really have a problem, I don't really have any issue with that, because I enjoy playing the game, so, you know, why not do that, you know what I mean?
Right 5, 30, left 5, don't cut, 80. Crest, 80, left 5, 120. Right 4, tightens, 30, left 5, tightens 3, over junction. Flat right, and left 4, don't cut, 70.
Just wanted to let you know, Poland in general is one of my favorite places for rallying. Almost every single game that I played, even in Dirt Rally 2.0, I've played in Poland so many times with a whole lot of cars. And like, the fact about Poland is that it's got high speed corners and all that, so it really is enjoyable. Such an enjoyable game, such an enjoyable place to have a rally at. And as you can see, even on this game, it's got some very fast corners, it's wide enough to push into the limits, it's a very enjoyable place to drive out to.
Titan, square right, tarmac, and left 4, narrows, 30. Right 4, short, narrows, into right 4, short, over crest, 20, crest, and left 4, tightens, into crest, 30. Right 4, short, 100. Crest, 40, left 5, tightens 3, long, 40. Right 4, tightens.
Slight mistake here, we touched the bar a little bit.
Flat left, very long, tightens.
Ooh, you heard that bump there. That was pretty loud there. We fell sort of to the bump there.
Crest into right 5, short, break, 50, square right, 40. Right 4, short, into left 5.
This is so much speed in this, in that stage, that you forget that it is an ES stage, because it is so enjoyable driving at such high speeds. It's a really nice experience, this one here in Poland, I've got to admit.
Right 5, into left 5, 150. Flat left, 100.
Around the far corner, not the far corner, around a right hander there with first gear. A little bit of handbrake. It's been so far faultless. Faultless, yeah, I've said that correct. Faultless stage. And I feel like if I don't win this stage, then I don't really know how, what anything else I could do to win this stage. So it's literally been a faultless stage. Not any mistakes at all. And we're going to be coming across the line now. I think that's the final corner. We've got another... Talking about faultless, we make that little mistake there. Slightly run wide like we did in the barrier previously. But around the final corner now, we're going to come across the line. Let's see where we're going to end up. It is first position as I've predicted. Not the gap that I've actually predicted to. It's just an 11.7 second gap. Not the biggest of margins, but you know. Not disappointed at all. Very, very good way to start the rally, especially with a win in an ES stage. Back to the motorhome now. We are to repair the car. Time for day 2. As you can see, the tires really got worn out there. They are the ones that could have really destroyed that. Imagine getting a fucking like puncture into the ES stage. That would be a disaster. So we're now ready for day 2, as you can see, with 3 stages this time round. Not any long stages, it's just, I think, 2 8-kilometer stages and 1 2-kilometer stage, which is the 1v1 event. But away we go now for the second stage of the Polish rally. Day 2 of Poland, 3 stages, this is the first one of the 3. It's slightly raining, there's some light rain here. I don't think that's gonna really affect our performance because it's not heavy rain, but there's always gonna be some slight differences in the braking zones and all that.
Item 3, short, don't cut. And right 6, long, keep in and jump over crest, 100. Jump over crest, 50, caution.
That was a bad jump, I lost a lot of speed there. Should have reduced my speed when I was on the jump.
Left 6, 30, left 6, keep in, tightens. And right 4, don't cut, narrows, and flat left, into kinks, 50. Right 5, 120. Right 4, keep in, and left 4, opens, 60. Left 5, keep in, narrows, 30, caution, brake, right 4, long, tightens 3, don't cut, 30, long.
That was just purely amazing, I've literally got no words to describe this, like it was, I made a mistake as I was talking about that, like the straights there was just incredible, pushing the car into its limit with the straights, but that was pretty amazing. Another few straights there to end the stage. Only one mistake is the one that you saw a little bit. Loss of the back end there as we come across the line. Let's see where we're gonna end up. Is it gonna be another win? It is gonna be indeed another win. This time the gap is even shorter. This time from Tanak, we've ended up second, 5.7 seconds. Also, 15 seconds behind me, surprisingly enough. And now that's gonna take the gap into 27.7 seconds from the lead. Sebastian Ozer really has to put up a good performance if he wants to fight with me for this rally win, but so far so good. Second stage now, it's the same one as previously. If everything goes to plan and the weather is even better at this point, it's not raining, then we're gonna have a better performance. And ready now for the third stage of the Polish rally. same as previously, better conditions. It's just that my tires now are a little bit more worn, but I feel like we can even do better than previously due to the better conditions.
Right three, long, over crest, 70. Caution, junction, right two and left five, long, tightens three, short, don't cut. And right six, long, keep in and jump, over crest, 100. Jump, over crest, 50, caution. Flat left, into jump, keep in, 150. Left six, 30, left six, keep in, tightens. And right four, don't cut, narrows, and flat left, into kinks, 50. Right five, 120. Right four, keep in, and left four, opens, 60. Left five, keep in, narrows, 30, caution, brake. Right four, long, tightens, three, don't cut, 30. Right into right four, long, keep in. And left three, short, don't cut, and house, left four, into crest. And right four, short, caution, hard brake, keep in, and square left, gravel, opens, long. And right five, short, over crest, keep in, 30, left four, 30, right four, short, brake, and left two, keep in, 30, right three, 50. Left three, long, open. And jump, maybe, 30, caution, right three, keep in, 40.
That was a rough jump there. I was way too fast.
And left five, short, over crest, 60, right four, tightens, and flat left, short, 40, caution, brake, right two, cut, opens, keep in. And left three, short.
Don't really know if that's better than previously, but I think the time is gonna be, at the end, is gonna be better. By the way, a very, very enjoyable stage this one, gotta remember it. One of the most enjoyable stages so far in the game. Once again, final corner here, took it a little bit faster. 4:15 seconds this time round. And this time we got Oje in second position. So, 10 second gap from second, pretty good. Not gonna lie, Tanner couldn't really keep it like previously, and somebody needs to pass Ozier, and Neville sort of is the closest one, but I don't really think he's gonna put up that much of a fight. So as for us, we're still doing well. 37 seconds on to the next one. So this is the 1v1 events, probably one of my favorite events so far, but since you know, Poland is so enjoyable, I don't really think that this is gonna make any kind of difference to me, because Poland has been so far pretty immersive, pretty impressive in terms of the stages. I've been impressed, but onto the 1v1 event. These are also pretty enjoyable to do. Let's see how well we can do. Over the bridge, gonna be just a little bit of a jump. That match, we've also got the lights on the front of the car, pretty good looking.
And left three, very long, tightens, 30.
Oh, understeer there, made that mistake, slightly touched the wall.
Right three, keep it.
It was a bad mistake, might cost us a little bit of time, because these stages most of the time are up to the second, so I don't really know how well we've done now with that mistake. Oh, the final corner, I can see the car. Oh god, I made that mistake there. I should have taken the outside line, damn it. That was bad by me, and I think where the car in front of me is surely past me there. What is the gap? Oh, we're fifth, damn it. fifth with 2.4 second gap from Ozer. Not that much. Still, Ozer won this one. Latvala only 0.3 behind him. But we've already had a huge gap from the overall standings. Now it's 35 seconds. That's the end of day two. We've won 2 out of 3 stages. So still a fantastic job here in Poland and a pretty good gap. Now back for in the motorhome to repair the car for the final day. It's pretty much just the tires now need repairing, the brakes, the engine, and slightly the bodywork. We're now ready. Final two stages. So far, the Polish rally has been incredible. We've got a 6 km stage and an 8 km stage, which is the power stage. So if I would take a win and a win in the power stage, that would be the best result I've had in my career. Penultimate stage in Baranovo, 6.73 km. We haven't done this stage so far in the rally, so it's the first time doing this one. Seems like the shortest one out there. I don't really care about this one so much. I mean, I'm gonna try and win, obviously, to get another win in this rally, but the thing I care about the most is the power stage. I need to win the power stage and get those 30 points in the bag. I would love that to happen. And even Ozier, like, if he would finish 4th or 5th in the power stage, that would be quite cool. You know, we need to gain as many points as possible on both Neville and Ozier, pretty much.
Dip into left 4, short, bumps, and right 4, and left 4, short, opens, and left 5, 30. Left 4, short, don't cut, into flat right, tightens 5, don't cut, kinks, 50, keep left, right 3, long, tightens, 30. Left 4, short, into right 4, short, don't cut. And left 3, 40. Left 4, tightens, 70. Left 3, brake, caution, into right 1, don't cut, 30. Flat left, tightens 4, into right 4, short, narrows, 120, crest, and right 4, into left 2, short, narrows, 100. Junction, left 2, 40.
Ooh, damn it. That wasn't even such a bad mistake you saw there. It just slightly touched the right part of the track there. It must have been a rock or something, and the car just almost flipped over. Like, damn.
Right 3, don't cut, keep in, danger, and left 3, short, narrows, kinks, into left 4, short, don't cut, 40. Right 4, don't cut, haystack in, and left 3, narrows, don't cut, 50. Right 3, don't cut, 30. Over, finished.
On to the finish line, nice and easy. It was a very, very enjoyable stage, this one. And despite that huge mistake that we made and we lost a lot of time there, we're still 1.3 seconds ahead of Sebastian Ozer, so that is going to extend our lead. We're just going to extend our lead even with a mistake. And, pretty much very, very good so far. 36.5 seconds ahead of Ozier going into the final stage, the power stage. We need to win the power stage. We really need to win the power stage and get the maximum out of this rally. Time for the power stage. It's the stage that we won. We've already won twice here, even with bad conditions, even with good conditions. You know, it's time for the power stage. We got to win this stage, and let's just fingers crossed that Ozier even finishes outside of the top 5. That would be amazing to happen if Ozier ends up just about outside the top 5. He gets absolutely no points out of this stage, so let's just hope that we're gonna win and Ozier is gonna crash or something like that. I don't really know. We've done it twice already. Third time's a charm, so you know, why not even do better and win once again here in this stage.
Keep it and jump over crest, 100. jump over crest, 50, caution. Flat left into jump, keep in, 150. Left 6, 30, left 6. Right 5, short, into tarmac, right 4, break, into left 3, short, cut, 30, right 3, long, don't cut, and jump, 80.
This time we're not going to make any mistakes here, paying a little bit more attention. I told you we need to get the maximum out of this stage this time around.
Left 4, into crest. And right 4, short, caution, hard brake, keep in, and square left, gravel, opens, long. And right 5, short, over crest, keep in, 30, left 4, 30, right 4, short, brake, and left 2, keep in, 30, right 3, 50. Left 3, long, opens. And jump, maybe, 30, caution, right 3, keep in, 40, left 3, short, keep in, and right 4, keep in, into dip. And left 5, short, over crest, 60, right 4, tighten, and flat right, tightens 5, don't cut, 30, left 6, tightens 4, short.
Those final few straights, full speed now, 5th gear going down into 4th for the final corner, back up to 5th. This is a 4.12, even better than my previous two tries in this. And Sebastian Ozzo is actually 4th, so he's only going to get 2 points out of this power stage. And even better, Thierry Neville is out of the top 5. So no points for Neville, 2 points for Ozzo, 5 points for me into this power stage. So 25 plus 25, that's going to be a 30 points. In this Polish rally, with a 55-second gap from Ozier, proving that we were the ones to beat here in Poland. We were pretty dominant here. 1:02 from third position Neville. What else do you want me to tell you right now? Like, that was a dominant performance. Beating Ozier with a gap of 55 seconds, I never thought I would actually achieve something like that. But seems like dedication and training puts up results like this. And yeah, if we actually keep it like that till the end of the season, we're probably gonna win the championship. I know the gap is like not the best, you know. Here's the gap, actually, it is I think 26 point gap with 5 rallies to go. If we keep on doing what we were doing, like 25 plus 5 points, let's just say it's not going to happen in all rallies. Let's just say we get a second position somewhere. We're still up for a fight, and the main thing for me that I want to happen is be there, be in contention of winning till the final rally. Even mathematically, I'd love to be on the fight, it going to the final rally. If we win the championship, probably I'm not going to do another season in this career mode, but if we don't, then I'm actually going to consider it, because I want to win a championship in this game. And today's episode was one of the episodes that I enjoyed the most, to be honest, driving. Like, it was amazing driving in Poland. But for the next episode, we're having the Finnish rally in Finland. Most of the stages are pretty much 100 gravel, apart from the second stage. If I'm correct, yeah, it's the second stage, which is like those 1v1 events. But yeah, Finland has also been pretty solid for me in terms of results. I think in WRC 2 we had a good result in Finland where we almost won, something like that. But either way, that was it for today, guys. If you enjoyed, smash the like button. Follow me on Twitter and on Twitch, because I'm going to be streaming very, very soon. Apart from that, next video is going to be a set of Corsa Competizione. And until that one, guys, I'll catch you later. Goodbye.
Damn, Fife, you got fat.
Yeah, I know it looks pathetic. Ali Shaheed Muhammad got me doing calisthenics. Needless to say, boy, I'm bad to the bone. Making love to my mic like Jerobe on the phone.